So, hi guys, welcome to my shop. This is my little slice of heaven. It's actually just my little workshop at home, which is where I work from, but it's my little workplace. So, as you can see, I've got a selection in front of me of various beads and things, and working through the process I would normally do. I'm hoping today to do a snowflake design. So I would normally just pick out some beads, pick the colours that I'm kind of thinking of using, and then I would slowly put them all together to make the design that I'm happy with. So I'm going to start with, I think I'm going to have one of the silver beads at the bottom. And obviously you can see the loop there, so that's what the snowflake will hang from. So I've got my silver, and then I think I'm going to do the bigger bead. I like these beads just purely because of the colouring and the fact that they've got the white swirl through. Kind of makes me think of it's a snowstorm and winter. And then I think I will put a little bit of, I might put one of these actually in. I'm going to try a divider. And then this is just a Schwarzky crystal, just a clear one, and I think I'm going to put this little blue one on as well. Yep, happy with that. So once I'm happy with the design that I've done, I would then just take my snips and remove any excess that I've got. As you can see, I've just taken the extra length off of there. In fact, I'm just going to take a little bit more. And then using my nose pliers, I am literally going to make my loop at the top. And there we go, you can see that that is the main part of the structure. So then I'm going to attach to that a jump ring, and it's this part that the necklace would go through. And then all I'm going to do now is just open the bottom enough to be able to loop in my snowflake. And then curl the bottom back round to close the design. And there we go, that's a finished piece, ready to go. So obviously I pre-selected all of the colours and the beads that I wanted prior to this. But yeah, so that is how I would normally go through the process. Thank you all for watching, and I hope that you enjoy visiting my shop. Thank you very much. Bye.